What an awesome boss. She's like, here, these are the powers you should be getting. Other side, dude. You have all that you want, dude. I'm going over here. I'm going to go over this side. I can't do nothing. Tifa? Aerith? Whoever said that? Oh, pulled a switchy on me, didn't you, there? I'm going to finish this guy off. Are you kidding me? I wish I could do my HP deal here, but I can't.
Okay. Here we go.
Alright guys, welcome back into another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. We had just got through fighting some big machine, I can't remember the name of it. But anyways, we're escaping Shinra headquarters with Barret and Aerith, and we're waiting on Cloud and Tifa. And we're getting ready to make another big fight right here. Holy hell. I guess the end of this game is just pure all fights. That last fight was, holy jeez, man, it took forever. And then I finally figured out that it Aerith putting Blizzard on him. The Blizzard deal on him is what finally got him.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are.
Before the last couple of battles, I need to reassess my materia on all my people.
What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche.
Local florist.
Local florist.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass.
Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words.
Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Well, here we go. How are we going to approach this?
You saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Is this that guy on the motorcycle that we fought earlier in the game? Surely it's not. Oh hell no, that's Cloud. Look at him. You can tell by the sword on his back.
Cloud.
It's a huge ass sword. See, I knew Cloud had the ability to do all that. Look at these guys. Just taking them out. That guy wouldn't even watch it. Oh my god, what is this? Look at this car. Holy hell. That looks like something off the movie Cars. You know, that little tire changing guy, what's his name? That's what that looks like.
Stop them, you fools. Don't let them escape.
Oh, kill. Oh.
Let's roll.
Why is he always got a...
Oh my god, Barret. Hang on, dude. You have failed so many times. Look at that old car. That is crazy. Guy, he don't know what to do. He's like, ah, shit. Ah, shit. Let's get it, Cloud. Oh, damn. Yeah, I would move, dude. I would get out the way. Get the hell out the way. This is a long game. I shattered him. Oh, he's gonna catch a sword. I can see that. Okay.
Home free, Red.
What's happening here?
I won't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up.
Is my controller going crazy on me?
Hell,
You might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning.
I'm not happy about
better.
This. I don't know what's going on.
Don't pout.
Look.
I didn't push the. We are in chapter 18 now. The final chapter.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
It aggravates me when my stuff's not working right and my controller's. The other one died. I ain't fixed it yet. And then this one is starting to act up. Man, if that starts to act up, I'm gonna be mad.
Whispers.
Oh my gosh, is that all whispers? How many more battles I've got before? Sephiroth.
This guy knows.
He knows what's up. Today is May the 19th.
Is something wrong, sir?
I think this video should be posting, if I figured it correctly, these videos should be posting somewhere around June the 17th or maybe the 18th. I'm thinking I'm gonna be posting two videos today from like June the 10th on to June the 18th. And then on June the, which when you see this, it'll be tomorrow. I'm gonna be starting
your orders.
The Last of Us Part 2. So I think my first couple of videos I'm gonna post on June the 19th that day. I'm gonna post two videos of The Last of Us 2.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did,
good time to think about
okay.
It. Oh, hell.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
A little more motorcycle action. What are we going to do, Cloud? How you doing? I just bought a motorcycle.
The gate in on us. Come on, step on it.
Oh, here we go.
But it won't go any faster.
All right. See, the last time I read this, the last time, see all the stuff in the top left-hand corner up there. I didn't realize that was all up there.
Show me what you can do. Don't
I was attacking all from one side. See you, dude. And I didn't realize you could switch over. You can guard, you can do all kinds of stuff. See you, dude. Oh, Tifa, I bumped you, bumped you. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh my god.
Circle around to the other side.
I'm trying, dude.
There's nowhere to run.
I got you. Ah, wrong way, come on. Oh hell, I don't know what's happening here.
Stay out of the line of fire.
I'm trying to.
You're kinda in a hurry.
Yeah, no doubt. Thanks, Tifa. Appreciate that. Oh hell. Fix some that stuff. Oh, get off me, dude. I'll get over here. I'm trying, dude. See you, dude. Nice knowing you. You're about to blow up. Get out of my way.
Stubborn bastards!
Look! Come on!
What is this? Oh, Cloud. Oh, Cloud.
Warning shot.
Warning shot what?
Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
Where's he at? Oh, can I switch? I can switch. Oh, I gotta get it. Do I gotta get it? No. Oh, hell. I gotta dodge them things.
Try catching us now, you bastard!
Well, thank you, Red. You're such a wise and kind. Okay, this guy is going to try to see your L1. Oh, hell. Alright, we got an O. Oh, ho. Ho 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 ho, dude. Alright, Cloud. We got this going on now. Who are you shooting at, Barret? Oh. Oh my god, what is this?
Let's pick up the pace.
Bam, dude. Take some of that. I'm trying, Tifa.
Give him what's coming to him.
God damn it.
Ain't done yet.
Ah, dang it. How did I get through that? Alright, we're getting halfway down. Let's see if we can. What is it? They ain't got a name on it. They don't even think this thing's worth a name. I like that. He's gonna be doing some bullshit right here. I think that's just, I think, oh, I dodged it. I think I dodged it. Damn. Here. All right, man. I got you. Oh, we got like... Oh, this guy's still there. What's he doing? Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, sorry, Cloud. I think so. Gosh dang it, this guy. Thought I killed him already. Where they at?
How do you like that?
Alright, here we go. Hey, HP recovered. Ah, oh, there's bombs.
Him again. Guess we owe you another.
I watched a video today on YouTube of a guy, or I say today, on March the 19th, which is from now will be a month ago. But anyways, the guy playing the original Final Fantasy VII on the PlayStation. I've got to get that game and just play through this game like the original, original game. I've never been a big fan of the turn-based RPGs, but this might change my vantage point, I guess you could say. Oh my god, I'm hitting everything. This guy right here. Oh my god. They're sending me through all of them. Son of a buck. Thank you so much right there. Thank you for that sword. You get some sword. And you get some sword. And you get some sword. Put it. There you go. This guy, I know. Come on, dude. Don't know that way. We all got, you know, we all got one on the road here, dude. Oh my god, now he's got two of them. Yeah, I missed that.
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
Oh, hey, look. Yeah.
Preparing to engage the target.
Oh, we're through all of them.
Targeting vehicle's
wheel. Target acquired. You dead. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Quit with that. Barret, if you would take out that helicopter, that would be phenomenal. I mean, it would be the greatest thing ever.
We done here?
Get him, Cloud. Get him. He bunny hopped. Did you see that? He bunny hopped. I hope my microphone ain't on the screen. That would suck. All right. I would be if OHP recovered.
So now, they're on our side.
The Whisperers intervened, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh, shit. What's this? Oh, god. Are you kidding me? Is this another boss fight?
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Since the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
This will be the one I'll have to do 87 times, I'm sure. Alright, here we go, guys. I think that when we get the I think when we do the, I need to save the spinning slash until I get him staggered. That's a good one. Okay. You missed. Come on, Cloud, get up there. I'm gonna save my stagger gauge when I get it filled. There we go. Now.
It's on you.
I've missed him twice now. Had him staggered twice and I missed them both. Let him get his horse stuff out of here. See, I think to stagger him. Oh my god. And then I can do my spinning slash deal. See, that's, oh god, I wasn't looking. I looked down for a second.
Get ready.
Ah! I swear not through that one, but I have no excuse. No excuse for any of these, what's happening right now. Besides, I'm just missing. I'm coming, dude. Oh, well. Thank you, me again, ain't he? There we go, now. Boom, that's what I wanted to do right there. Gosh dang, he's already got me. He's already got me halfway down.
Show me
You always get the hell out of the way. Oh, this guy.
They get there, okay.
We gotta give it our all. Keep it up.
Come on. Come on. I think we got this. We can just be smart here. Gotta be smart.
No time for you.
That's better.
Bulbs everywhere. Alright. Just gotta catch him now. I'll get this oh my god. This guy. Alright, dude. No. Quit shooting me. I ain't real happy about that. Get off of him, Cloud. Gosh dang you, Cloud. Look at him. I like how he just spins around and gives me. Wow, that was close. Did you see that? That was freaking close. I hit that right at the. The brake button right at the very last second. Oh my god, I love video games. This is like nothing better. See ya. He dead. Guys, as soon as I get up far here, I'm going to, right here, perfect. I'm going to stop the video right here, guys. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos, guys, and smash that like button. With that being said, we are going to go on to the next video. I'm going to buy, I hope, some stuff right here. All right, guys, thank you all for watching. We'll see you in the next video.